today I'm going to be taking you through my packing process. Right now I am going through all of my Disney shirts. As you can see, there's a Pinocchio one and a Star Wars one. I'm just going to be showing you everything that I'm putting in, and then I'm going to be showing you me actually packing my suitcases. So here's one of the dresses I'm going to be wearing to Traditions, and these are all the dresses I'm packing with me. So this is another business casual outfit I have, as well as another top.
Oh, I just realized I'm packing a lot of stuff, and I still have stuff in my drawers, and I still have stuff that I haven't even washed yet, so this is gonna be interesting.
Vlog. I didn't even film everything that I packed. My mom actually has a lot of stuff that she's taking for me, like my bedding and posters and all that kind of stuff that like wouldn't fit into my bags. It's crazy. I have so much stuff, it's not even funny. So I don't know how I'm gonna get all of this back to my next location. We're just gonna have to see and find out. Tomorrow is my last day in my hometown, or when you guys are watching this, Friday. Today is my last day. I'm filming this on Thursday night. And then Saturday morning, we are leaving for Florida. One of my roommates, Addy, is already in Florida, and one of my other roommates, Lexi, is driving to Florida right now, and I'm just so stoked! Can't wait for you guys to follow me along to Walt Disney World. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and have a magical day!